Alright, people, Buckshot Chief at it again here. Wondering what the hell I should do next. If it's all covered, if that's the whole place, hoping it is. What the fuck was that noise, man? Anyways, trying to track down if there's a local village nearby. Heard some village noises, or if they're trapped in here. You guys hear those too, huh? Guys, look at that, my girlfriend just now woke up. Alright, I'm gonna check out what the fuck that noise is and I'm gonna call this session. Must have been this the wood. Anyways. See if I did a good enough job at making this place light. Feels weird. I'm gonna kill off the Vendicator. Kinda wrong in a way, but fuck their name, man. I was checking if there's village noises, but this is the complete clear through of the Vendicators. No more of these guys coming. They're all dead. But what the hell? Alright, spoke to you soon, I guess. Let's see where this noise is coming from. I think I have a basic idea where they are. It's in the prison. Hell, people could come and live in here. These things, man. These things anything but a prison. These are just... There's like a village in here for some reason, man. Hell, I'm not even moving here, bro. It's kind of spooky as hell. Like, for real. Where am I in the map, anyways? Top side corner. What the fuck are you coming from, man? Okay, see that? Exactly why I'm going here. It's also kind of a died off, extinct race in this part of the world too, so... It's not living in their fucking house. I mean, it's a nice idea, but it's creepy, man. It's where people used to live, but they're dead. I think I got all of this taken care of. I mean, Phil, bad Phil. No, not allowed. I'm gonna eat damn the last steak here. There you go, that's a good feel. Alright, let's put down stuff we'll never need again. Because we're going back to base. This is a little bit too far from base. Hey, I don't think I need the bucket. I need the doors, though. Or should I drop? Is this about a brick? Keep the axe, man. Memorial to these people. The sword's about to break. Emergency sword, I guess. Probably best I cook up a little bit before I go. I'm gonna be hungry. Hungry. Anyways, thank you guys for watching Buckshot Chief here. I'm gonna go on my quest for back home as soon as this is all done. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. Peace out, man. Love each and every one of you. See you guys next episode.